हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नाइन्थ न्यूमेरिकल। क्वेश्चन इज रिटन एज अ बीम PQRS इज 18 मीटर लॉन्ग एंड इज सिंपली सपोर्टेड एट पॉइंट क्यू एंड आर 10 मीटर अपार्ट। ओवरहैंग्स PQ एंड RS आर 3 मीटर एंड 5 मीटर रिस्पेक्टिवली। अ ट्रेन ऑफ टू पॉइंट लोड्स ऑफ 150 किलोन्यूटन एंड 100 किलोन्यूटन 5 meter apart crosses this beam from left to right. It means that the load is moving from left to right with 100 kilonewton load leading. It means that the 100 kilonewton load is ahead of 150 kilonewton load. Now we need to determine the maximum sagging moment under the 150 kilonewton load anywhere is. Now we had made a beam like this, that is P, Q, R and S, having simple supports at Q and R. Now P, Q and R S will be the overhang portion. Now to determine the maximum sagging moment under the 150 kN load, we know that the sagging moment will lie in the span QR only. So we had taken a section X to determine the maximum sagging moment. Okay. Now when we draw the ILD for bending moment, we know that this ordinate is of length AB by L. Here A is X, B is 10 minus X, and L is 10. So its value will be equals to x into 10 minus x upon L, that is 10. Now for the determination of maximum sagging moment, we need to place the maximum load on this ordinate. So the maximum load will be 150 kN. Now if we place the 150 kN load on this ordinate, then 100 kN load will be acting at a distance of 5 meter from the 150 kN load. So we have to determine the ordinate for this 100 kN load also. So we will determine this ordinate from the similar triangle concept, and it will be equals to 5 minus x upon 10. Now we have both the ordinates. Now for finding the maximum sagging moment, we need to multiply the load with the ordinates. Okay. Now we are just going to find the moment, that is 150 into x into 10 minus x upon 10 plus 100 into 5 minus x upon 10. Now after solving this, we will get m equals to 200x minus 25x square. Now for the determination of maximum moment, we need to differentiate this equation with respect to x. So dm upon dx will be equals to what? 200 minus 50x. Now if we equate this value with 0, then we will get the point where the maximum moment will lie. So if del m upon del x will be equals to 0, then we will get 200 minus 50x equals to 0, and we will get x equals to 4 meter. It means that from Q support, the section will lie at a distance of 4 meter where the maximum sagging moment will lie. Okay. So we will just put this value in the m equation, and we will get the maximum sagging moment as 200 into 4 minus 25 into 4 square. Now after solving this, we will get the moment as 400 kilonewton meter. That is the maximum sagging moment under the 150 kilonewton load, which is at a distance of 4 meter from support Q. Okay, students, we had completely solved this numerical. Thank you very much.